Hi everybody, and welcome to Hand Painted Tea Set Cookies. Begin by icing a teacup cookie with flood consistency icing. Allow each section to crust for 20 minutes before moving on to the next section. Ice the body of the teacup. Pipe the rim with soft consistency icing. Now pipe the handle. For the teapot, ice the body and allow it to crust for about 20 minutes, and then ice the lid with flood consistency icing, as well as the base. Allow the cookie to dry for 8 to 12 hours. Since I don't own a sugar cookie cutter or a creamer cookie cutter, I repurposed a trophy cutter to create both of those shapes. And I will be offering a template explaining exactly how to cut out those shapes. Using an angle shader and food gel colors, paint the butterfly's wings in. Now paint in the body to the butterfly and the antennas. With a filbert brush and food gel color, paint in a few tulips. With a mixture of blush gold luster dust and lemon extract, paint the accents onto the teapot. Thank you everyone for watching.